And he hammers this ball high in the air out to left center. That one carrying back to the wall. It is gone. So just like that, Elvis Andrus answers with his 12th home run of the year, and the Rangers lead 1-0.
How about Elvis Andrus ambushing Alex Cobb on a first pitch? That is the 42nd home run that the Texas Rangers have hit.